Hey everybody, welcome to Total War Shogun 2. Gonna be playing through one of the campaigns here. I've played a fair bit of this game, not a ridiculous amount, so we're gonna see how this goes. Put it up to normal difficulty. Still haven't exactly decided who I'm gonna be yet. Castles are cheaper, siege units. Ship. Ooh, could do a naval. You know what? Takeda. Let's do this. So, this is one of the Total War games, and grand strategy games have always been something I've wanted to get into, but never really been able to. This is probably the first major one that I've managed to play for more than about, 30 minutes. I really hope you guys can hear this. I'm trying to solve the game audio issue.
The time has come for a new warlord to become shogun. But who will be victorious? Takeda lands are always provided for our people. Enemies are many and endless. They threaten our borders and look for any weakness.
Yes, they do. But fortunately, we have the famous Takeda cavalry.
History all in the saddle. We are master horsemen. Our cavalry astound all.
He says as the horses freak the hell out.
Destiny calls. You answer. Hello?
Destiny? I thought you were calling me.
We are the Takeda. Masters of Kai Province for centuries, we have always faced aggression from neighboring clans.
So, first mission. Defeat the Murakami army, and then I get a bonus. Let's just auto resolve here. So, yeah, something it got into just there is that if you try to do too much in this game, if you end up getting too powerful, the other clans will just decide, you're too strong, and then they'll just attack you. Which sucks, like a lot. Realm divide is not a fun part of this game. But, yeah, I've always loved the whole Sengoku period, and also the same thing from China. They had a very similar period in their history called the War of the Three Kingdoms. And this is, while not identical, it is very similar to the War of the Three Kingdoms. Oh. Hey, my cavalry. I got a bow cavalry? Why did I get a bow cavalry? Oh, yeah. I'm... run. Oh, no. No, if I get form, I get a bow cavalry for free. Extra rally or... oh, morale for the Ashigaru. Yeah, I'll take that. Okay, let's take a quick look here. Armies... oh no, I want to... my Master of the Arts, which is form. No, I'm going a little fast here, but... you know what, let's just look here. I actually don't know where that is. No. Is it this? Oh, there it is. I'll just finish the Way of Chi and then I'll do that next. Muffin. So the Imagawa and I are pretty tight. The Hojo's pretty nice.
In a spiritual friendship.
There we go. No, stop. And then I'll get a couple bow Ashigaru. That should be okay. Cool, I get a bonus for doing the thing that I was already going to do. Next turn I'll get some bow warriors. And then the turn after that, I guess I'll just go take their province. So many clans.
Ideal for whittling down.
Yeah, I guess I have to wait another turn anyways. Ooh, horse breeders. Because you can't attack in the winter. Well, you can, but it's a bad idea. So if you attack in the winter, if you stay in enemy territory during there, you end up losing troops because you're in enemy lands during winter and you can't really forage.
Yari, Yashigaru provide excellent defense against enemy cavalry charges.
You can stay in there, my... okay, so that has none, and their guy... oh! Oh, yeah, whatever. The Murakami stand no chance. Yay! I don't want Zen. Oh, crap! I forgot to click form. There we go. Oh, 12 turns. There we go. Honestly, sieging in this game is almost meaningless. Because they can just ride out and attack you. So even if they have a... Ooh. Even if they have a superior force... You can't really siege the castle, because if you siege the castle, they just ride out and attack you. Which I think is kind of strange. Keep building some cash here, especially early on. You want to build up the money you have really early. Holy, so that's seriously the first one to go, huh? I'm surprised. So I could get a few swordsmen while I'm there. No, I really don't need them. Yeah, I do. I'll get two. One of the things that I always have issues with in games like this is when there's a win-by turn. Like, you have to win by a certain turn, or you just lose for no reason. That always sucks. Because I never fight fast enough. I always try to build my stuff up too much to end up being effective. Which is a big problem of mine. Oh, okay. Honestly, I should take South Shinano, like, right now. While it's not a huge problem.
Skill.
Yes. So, two more rounds and I'll attack South Shinano. Maybe more if I want bow cavalry. The Hojo.
Let us speak then of matters of import. I have a proposal to make.
Okay, I'm hoping South Shinano wasn't the Hojo. Pretty sure those guys are the Hojo. Almost certain those guys are the Hojo. Now I'm worried that that's all one clan. I don't think it is, but oh, it is. Who are you? Oh, those are the Oda. Oh, yeah, hey Oda. Hey guys, you're gonna meet at the Hattori? Excellent. I will trade with the Oda. And now they don't dislike me at all. Okay. Right? Aw. Alright, at 3 turns, I'll go. Or rather, when it's not, you know, cold. I really just hope the Oda don't end up taking this promise before I can. Food reserves are going low. I'm gonna have to take South Shinano soon, or I'm not gonna have enough guys. Uesugi seem to be doing okay. The Kisa. One more turn. And one more turn. There we go. Most of the major clans are still around. In fact, a lot of the minor clans also haven't been completely wiped out yet. It's kind of weird. This is gonna be fun. Can't get Yari, and I can't get Katana yet. What's my form? 5 turns? What are my missions here? Does it even tell me? No, it does not. That's fine. I need more food before I do that. Should be able to attack and take this castle next turn. Ooh, excuse me. Got a pretty nice cash reserve that I can just immediately upgrade this whole thing. Then I might just take Who's in A?
Welcome, noble friend. There is much to discuss for our meeting.
The Oda didn't take another place, but they do have 5 provinces. I'm just looking to take another one. Maybe 2. And you might be wondered why I'm just totally okay with leaving these defenseless. And honestly, it's because the chances of someone just immediately declaring war on me and attacking for no reason is almost nothing in this game. Ooh. You know what? This is a pretty clear, this isn't a clear fight. I'm a battle. I don't think I've ever actually sieged a castle before. I almost always just auto-resolve the fights, because I usually have a, just overwhelming advantage. But I don't this time, so I'm kind of surprised. No, I'll just deploy. Ooh. I have so many cavalry. Oh my god. Their faces is so bad. They look so bad! Today we may die, but tomorrow we gain victory! Yes, I know that that didn't make sense. Alright, yeah, that's enough of this, please. There we go.
The goal here is to capture the castle, not destroy it. To achieve victory, either kill or rout the entire army, or capture the central keep. Before you begin, ensure that any siege weapons are positioned close enough to target the enemy and their defenses.
So, the entrance is there. So, that means I should probably approach. I should probably approach from this side. Honestly, their forces aren't as numerous as I had thought they were. Their archery towers are also pretty, Okay. Okay. This is just riveting, isn't it? Okay. I'll just have the bow guys targeted right behind here. Now that they're all pretty close. The katana samurai will be all right at the front. And the Yari will be all there. Ooh. In reality, I'm going to move the bowmen up, but I'm just going to let them. So they're all pretty tired here. Just from their constant moving. Let's give them a.
Pressing the melee button locks the selected melee-capable units into melee mode. All attack orders will result in a hand-to-hand attack until you click on the melee button again.
Oh, I can. Yay. I totally didn't realize I could move with the WASD.
The game speed controls are used to adjust to the speed of.
Pull back. Pull back, everybody.
Our general is in grave danger, my lord.
Thank you.
men are running from the battlefield. Shameful display. Men are running from the battlefield. Shameful display. One of our units has used all its ammunition, my lord.
I'm just gonna concede this. I did a shitload of damage, though. And I lost one of my generals, sadly. It's okay. I'll just run. Goddamn. I did not do well, then. My first major battle. It ends in defeat. There we are, 5 turns. Okay, well, I think that's it for round one here. Part one's gonna end with my unfortunate, crushing defeat at the hands of a foreign power. Though fortunately, they haven't wiped me out. I don't think they think they have enough forces to take me here. At least not on the open field with so many archers. Well, at least I'll be able to have Katana Samurai for next time. Man, that sucks. I had equal forces if I had just waited a little bit more. You see why I'm always second-guessing myself in this game. Oh, the Uesugi are just getting wrecked here. Hey! Oh, yes. Oh, yes. 6 turns. Way of the bow and form. Okay. Yeah, that'll work. 6 turns. Then I shall rejoin the fight. Oh, holy, it's looking at the recording time. Whoa. I'm gonna have to end this part. Crap. Ooh. Yay. Well, next time, we aim to take the province from Kiso and take South Shinano. All right, till next time.